job for you, 621. The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow. Yet, we believe you are more than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together.
Yep, money.
I want you to investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2, a major MT factory in the Bellius region. The Baus Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower. Now, their second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. But, well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence. This isn't our finest moment, but would appreciate your help.
Some advice before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
I figure they're pissed off and they're going to try to jump me. I'm gonna have to fight somebody.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2. I've been checking the perimeter and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here?
It's a trap!
It's too quiet. Watch out, 621.
Yeah? Yeah?
621, watch its shots and see where they're coming from.
Oops. An MDD. Yeah. Oh, you turd, where'd you go? Yeah.
MDD. Encoded comms. Was that mech behind what happened here?
No.
621. Continue the investigation.
It's just a trap for me, man. It has to be. Yeah, that's the second one.
Use your scanner. Mark your targets to undermine their tricks.
Oh, shit.
Unidentified machine down. Keep going and stay sharp.
totally forgot about my scanner. That's nice. Whew.
According to the blueprint, there's a massive water reservoir deep inside the arsenal. If there's anything waiting for us, that's where it'll be.
Let's go there. Come here. Where'd you go, buddy? Oh, shit. Over there.
Two repair kits remaining.
Woo! Where are you? Come on, buddy. Go. Okay, okay. Yeah. Oh!
All clear. Keep going, 621.
Yeah? Alright.
Is that a coral response? 621, get down and take a closer look.
Yeah? You sure about that? I don't think I can get out.
No doubt about it. This water, it contains faint traces of coral. Must have been an underground vein.
Damn it, coral! Not a cheat. Not that one. There it is.
Three of them. No. Four. You're outnumbered. Pick them off one by one, 621.
Got him. Oh! Up there, Chief. Oh, shoot. You're over there now? Okay.
AP at 50%.
Yeah?
One repair kit remaining.
There you are. Okay. There we go. All right, big boy.
One remaining. Finish them off.
Yep. Got him.
Seems okay. That's the last of them.
It's the blade.
This wasn't a simple check-in after all. Head back and rest up, 621.
The laser blade's too good.
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the watchpoint.
Wish I saw their faces.
One new message.
I see you're back, 621. About the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2. That was just a drip coming from an underground vein, and it won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for. One more thing. I've sent you your next job. This one isn't from the corpse or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.